why are people so passionate about sailing? You know, I just really loved it because I love being outdoors. I love the feel of the wind in my face, and I love the water sailing over and around each wave. It just, it's so beautiful out there and exciting.
The fellow in a 12 and a half foot day sailor, in many ways, is going through exactly what the transatlantic sailor goes through. It's a different dimension, quite clearly, in all the natures of it. But the basics of competing and cooperating with Mother Nature is the same, and that makes sailors all the same.
Sailing has charted a course through America's heart and history, from the epic of global discovery and commercial venture to today's stunning feats of ocean daring and exploration. The impact persists because by its nature, sailing shapes character with its reliance on courage, competence, commitment, values that have shaped the character of our nation. The National Sailing Hall of Fame and Museum is setting sail in Annapolis, Maryland. Its goals: to celebrate sailing's unsung heroes and heritage, to use sailing to teach the values of character to an ever-widening and youthful audience, and to preserve sailing's treasured artifacts and legacy. The National Sailing Hall of Fame and Museum will be a beacon of positive values, provide role models for outstanding achievement, and inspire all who visit to pursue their own highest aspirations. Institutions like the Baseball and Tennis Halls of Fame have long celebrated their champions and promoted their sport to a wider public. Now, for the first time, all of sailing's best and brightest will be rightfully honored under one roof. In partnership with U.S. Sailing, the National Sailing Hall of Fame and Museum will honor America's shining stars of competition, champions of the Olympics, America's Cup, and round the world racing. Most fittingly, the National Sailing Hall of Fame and Museum will celebrate American exploits of sailing adventure and discovery through history. And beyond the legends are the everyday heroes too, those of vision, who have brought the simple joys and pleasures of sailing within reach of all of us. The National Sailing Hall of Fame and Museum is a not-for-profit educational institution embracing a mission to develop community outreach programs that will introduce new sectors of society to the sport and inspire youth involvement from racing to recreation. The National Sailing Hall of Fame and Museum is setting sail on an extraordinary adventure.
To receive any kind of honor, particularly in a national hall of fame, is about as high as you can get in sport.
Join us on a voyage to a new destination, the National Sailing Hall of Fame and Museum.
Let's get this thing going so I can be there for the opening.